didn't even fight it. We didn't even try.
You're not making much sense here, Soren.
There's a reason for that.
And that reason is?
We used that damned command block.
You used the command block to defeat the Ender Dragon?
I'm afraid so.
Understand. When I found that blasted block, we were nobodies. But with its help, we became stronger, faster. We could do so much more. The others had no idea what I was doing. Yet the more I used it, the more we came to depend on it. I knew it was only so long before someone would find out. Concocted a plan. I would use the command block to blink the Ender Dragon out of existence. Securing our status as legends forever. We told the world we defeated a dragon. And the rest is history.
Why would you do that? You lied, even to your closest friends!
All I can say is, I was a fool.
So you finally admit it.
Soren, how could you?
Ivor.
How long have you guys been standing there?
Long enough that they heard the whole thing.
So we're liars. All of us.
You didn't think you could keep it secret forever, did you, Soren?
The truth hurts! Doesn't it?
But Ivor... Why?
Is this why you left the Order? Because Soren lied?
Because. They all did. Soren, Gabriel, Magnus, Elagard. They agreed to keep this a secret.
How conniving of us.
And you? You agreed to stay quiet too. In exchange for all of our treasures.
I've technically never told anybody. Jesse discovered the truth on his own.
So this whole thing, the Wither you unleashed, it's all been to teach the Order a lesson?
To teach the world a lesson! To show you who the Order really are! Liars, cowards! And now, they know!
Yes. I suppose they do.
Ivor, you're a madman! In all your scheming to expose the Order, you've nearly destroyed the known world!
Look. My Wither plan obviously backfired.
You think?
I didn't know we'd end up with three of those things tearing the world apart.
For a moment, I nearly forgot.
Well, they are. And while we sit around talking about your dysfunctional order of liars, those things are still out there, wrecking the world.
Jesse's right. Destroying the command block is all that matters anymore.
How ironic that the best thing the command block gave us was the very means to destroy it.
Spare us the poetry. It's not your strong suit.
I've had this book for years.
So the enchanting book, what do we do with it?
You craft a weapon, then put it on an anvil. Follow me. I'll show you.
Ivor, I'm sorry. About everything.
Yes, well, it doesn't matter now. Grab some ingredients and craft a weapon. I'll show you how to enchant it.
Sweet. Let's see what Ivor's got in here. Let's see, there's a bunch of crafting stuff and... Diamond score! So, I can craft whatever I want, huh?
Anything at all.
guess I could, a pickaxe, a shovel, a hoe. Awesome! I've never owned a diamond weapon!
Just wait till you enchant it.
Let's see what this enchanting book is made of. Behold, my enchanted diamond hoe!
Yes, that should do the job nicely. But if you're fighting those wither monsters head on, you'll want better armor, too. I enchanted these for the Order. They're about as strong as it comes. Even able to withstand TNT! Any preference? I have 8 different sets to choose from. And believe me, they're all excellent.
All right, let me take a look at them.
It's all quite durable and sturdy. They won't stop damage.
No. Nah. Nah. Ooh, maybe.
Some of these were even worn in battle.
Ooh. I like this one.
Call this one the Shield of Infinity! In no small part because it's infinitely cool.
Ooh, let's hear all the names for these.
The Adamantine Imperium! Even harder to damage than it is to pronounce! I call this the Star Shield! No object in the universe can penetrate it! Even the Ender Dragon would have fled from this in terror. I call this one the Shield of Infinity. In no small part because it's infinitely cool. This is Swordbreaker. All but the strongest of weapons would shatter against it. I call this one the Ender Defender. Very strong against an Enderman's attack. That's the Redstone Riot, engineered to be virtually indestructible. This one is named Golden Goliath, as bright and powerful as the sun itself.
All right, this is the set.
Yes, a fine choice. Now go ahead and put it on. Take some for your friends as well.
Sounds good to me.
Wow, cool armor, Jesse.
Thanks. And there's plenty to go around. Now let's get back to Sorin's fortress and see how the Witherstorms are doing against those Endermen.
Or a fortress.
I see Endermen, so this means the plan's working, right?
Shouldn't the Endermen have dismantled those things by now? Or am I just confused?
It's not just you. Something's wrong.
Jesse, over here!
Axel!
You guys made it.
Nice freaking armor, by the way.
Makes you all a lot easier to look at.
Good to see you too, Axel.
Axel, where's Elagard?
Oh man, you won't believe it. See, at first it all went down like you said. Ride for Sorin's fortress, etc., etc. Then we realized the Endermen, they're not angry enough. I mean, some of them are, but a lot of them are just standing around moving blocks. You know, being Endermen. They've kept the main Witherstorm busy, but one of the smaller ones started attacking us. And Elagard ran off to fight that thing, all by herself.
She's fighting a Witherstorm? Alone?
Yet kept saying something about paying for the mistakes of the past, whatever that means.
If a fellow member of the Order of the...
Order of the Stone?
Is out there fighting, then I belong out there too.
Gabriel, no, I told you you're not who you think you are.
My name is Gabriel the Warrior.
And he's running the wrong way.
Oh, for goodness sake. I'm not letting that idiot get himself killed.
Gabriel! Come back here!
Without the command block, none of them stands a chance.
Say what now? Why do they need the command block?
I'll explain later.
Fine. Hey, you guys didn't check on Petra, did you?
No, we came straight here. All alone in that cave? I hope she's all right.
She will be as long as we destroy the command block.
So what's the plan? I mean, I know we gotta go in there, but we just go for it or what?
Let's just go finish this.
I don't suppose you happened to bring me any of that cool armor, did you?
I'd let you fight me, Matt.
Here.
Nice. I was feeling a little left out.
Guys, let's go kick some command block butt.
Until next time, don't forget, you can like, comment, and subscribe.